My shit broke. Again. Son of a bitch, I hate this thing.
Well, YouTube's gonna love the beginning of this video. Hi, everybody. Ooh,
just had this thing working. Oh, we're fine. Hey, we're good to go. Let's play. Oh, wait. OBS fucking broke shit again.
Welcome to Junior Bitching.
Enough to piss me off, so it is.
You have a strange way of saying hi, welcome to the stream, jackass.
Screw you too.
Hi, welcome to the stream.
Anyways, apparently I had forgotten to put a sapling bale down here before I left last time. So this thing ended up full of saplings and not actually doing anything. Let's get some fuel running in it. Get it to fix itself. Need another bell over here, actually, for the sand that'll come out of it. At least this time around, I can actually make proper fucking bells.
Alright.
What are y'all working on today?
Fruit juice? Peat?
Pretty much the same thing I'm working on. Now I got my tree farm fully able to run. Got all of its stuff coming out of it. I now need to, finish up with the output, so I need to get the apples put into the squeezer to make fruit juice and the mulch into the carpenter. Need another peat engine over here, so instead of working on sterling, I can run off more peat. As I'm gonna have a lot of frickin' peat. Just gotta have the bog earth going. And that can supply everything over here. That, or just run the two farms off the peat, and then I can run the squeezer and stuff off of the fruit juice, ethanol, biofuel, whatever. What is going on with the whole biofuel versus ethanol thing? Okay. So the biomass is made by fermenting the fruit juice. Better than water. Steven. Not too much, but it is a little bit better. Of course we wouldn't use
well. Hello, motherfucker!
Oh, juice evidence. Because these compressed plant balls better. Now, by the look of it, the compressed plant and... Where is the oak sapling in the sun a little bit? Yeah, any sapling should work. No, like, silver lime's just like 0.5, but I'm not gonna go into that whole bunch of bullshit trying to figure it out. Really had to have different recipes for every one of these fucking things.
Machine set up there.
Yeah, like the oak saplings is 0.375 to 0.25. Whereas if I would use pressed plants, still 0.375. So there's no difference between sapling and compressed plant balls. So I don't need to worry about that. And fertilizer, compost, mulch, all that's interchangeable. So since I could use fertilizer, I could actually just go ahead and go grab a whole bunch of appetites. I can get a lot of freaking fertilizer for that, so I ain't gotta waste my mulch doing it. So I can focus the mulch in the other thing. Technically, I could use the ash from burning the peat engines too.
I'm working on getting my blast furnace upgraded a bit.
You wanna auto feed the apples in there?
Mm-hmm. What's the plan? Mm-hmm.
My whole chicken cooker thing is still screwed up.
So, we need the hopper upgrade? Is that to make the barrel automatically output?
Mm-hmm. Or you can just put a hopper underneath it, yes.
Dave, what's wrong just putting an item dumped underneath it? Servo.
That too.
Well, that's what I'm doing it. I thought there was one that linked two barrels together.
It's called a B space barrel, yes.
A B space barrel.
Mm-hmm.
That's what that takes an ender chest.
No shit.
For each barrel, too, huh? To connect them.
Mm-hmm.
Some bitch.
Somewhere. You laughing at?
I didn't laugh. I coughed.
I'm not talking to the famine, or the crazy one. She's the one that I am.
Because of that song, I know that song. Yay. Well, we're gonna need a shit ton of item pipes.
Okay.
Yeah, it's currently what I'm looking into. Need some lead.
Can we rework the barrel system here?
To where?
To up against this wall?
Well, it comes out the, there.
That's what I'm saying. Can we the pipe to go across this area and feed them on top so the apples can be on this side?
Oh.
You know what I'm saying?
You need the saplings on that side too.
Just move this whole setup to this wall.
Yeah. You better go make a dolly.
Why?
So we can move the barrels. I'm not taking everything out of them.
Still need to make more cook ovens too. But mostly right now I need the lid. Then we'll need a lot more item pipes.
You make that's
one I'll run an item pipe over here, get them in there. All that happy stuff out of me too. It is going to take a bit to get all this done. But as a point of automation, do a whole lot of work at first, so then you don't have to ever do any work for it ever again. Hi, Pupper. Alright, so, anyways, I was looking at ethanol from biomass, which I get from my fermenter, blah, 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 all that heavy bullshit. So, now the question is, how do I want to go about making this shit power? Hmm. So, like, the biomass burns 8,000 EU at 8 EU a tick, whereas the ethanol does 128,000 EU. Going from 8,000 to 128,000. It's a big upgrade.
Sounds like it.
I'm definitely going to want to steal this shit over. And the question is, how am I powering them? I can make EU all damn day of that ethanol. But if I want to burn some of the ethanol to make the power to actually make it in the first place.
Need a combustion engine.
That's 4 joules a tick for 15,000.
Hi, Steven.
But don't they explode in this version?
They explode in every version.
Thank you.
But they only explode if you run out of water.
Well, you know, if you have a chunk error and it ends up not fucking keeping the damn thing loaded properly and ends up feeding it solar or skipping a tick or something, you end up blowing the fucking shit up for no damn reason.
So I make sure you have a water tank in the same chunk with the engine.
And the question is, what does an electrical engine make? Does it make RF or MJ?
MJ.
Because if it makes MJ, then I could easily just make a diesel generator, have it burn in there, and I could siphon off enough energy before I bring it over to my stuff, that it can sit there and run a couple electrical engines. And then I won't have to worry about anything blowing up ever. It's also an option. Give each electrical engine a bat box. One about four of them, probably. Depending on how much MJ each electrical engine puts out, honestly. But I'd assume each one will do like one MJ a tick.
I don't know if it's just one or not, but I don't remember for sure.
So I can get one made up at least, find out. Then I could run the power from that to be able to power the machines to make the shit in the first place. And it'd be a self-feeding system. Look, pretty soon I'm going to have to go mining and get some more lead because I don't have a whole lot. I need lead item notes. I also need some servos. Iron and glass. I only got 2 glass. I'm gonna need more of that. Any iron cooked up? No, of course I don't. Son of a bitch. I also don't have any sand.
Just throw it in the macerator.
Blow me, asshole.
Easy way to do it.
I'm not gonna sit here and feed the shit into the damn thing.
Hoppers.
Not gonna do that either.
There's such a thing.
Just as easily go up to my desert real quick, grab me it, and scout out for some more oil. So I'll be needing that in a little bit anyway.
You ain't got 16 tons of it underneath your base?
Well, yeah, there's quite a bit of it down there, but you know me, I'm gonna end up running this whole fucking base off of this shit. Gonna have a nitro diesel factory, damn it. I will need a constant supply. Yeah, just to make you happy. Well, I'm gone. I'll put one stack of cobblestone in the master.
It has two inputs. It has two inputs. I got four. Put two stacks on.
Four stacks of sand.
When I get back, I'll have a little bit of sand.
That's what we have down here.
Yeah, we have sand. Did you make the dolly?
I'm working on it.
Oh, okay.
They ain't got sand in the quantity that I need.
We got six full stacks.
Son of a bitch. Are we really doing this again?
Sure, why not?
Fucking come through my portal, fucking flooded with fucking pigment again.
What is going on? Did I not hook up?
What?
That's it. Y'all push me. Fought with me. I ain't taking it anymore.
This one, poke oven is full of creosote. I don't know why.
Obviously, you didn't hook something up right.
Ask a question. Why am I walking around my Fortune 3 efficiency 4 diamond pickaxe?
Is you're an orc?
I have some strength potions in here. Yes, I did.
I have all these arrows. Where in the hell is a bow?
Here's a dolly.
You ain't got a bow?
Alright, I got sidetracked. Go move the barrels where you want or give it to me.
I swore I had a bow, but I don't see it.
Yeah.
You want it back?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm trying to figure out why. Oh, my pick just broke. Damn it.
Okay, how are you assholes getting over that barrier? That makes absolutely zero sense. Stop being a bunch of cheaty fucks.
I'm getting there, damn it. I'm getting there slowly, but I'm getting there. Shit, we're all in trouble. Crazy's thinking. Think there's some rule around here about crazy thinking.
Is he allowed to? It stinks up the place.
I thought it was due to the danger of explosions.
Oh, you know what I just did.
I'm stupid.
I did.
I mean, that'd be my guess.
Out!
Yeah, don't think I don't hear you getting busy over there. I'll deal with you in a sec. There you are. Bitch. There's still more in my portal. Yeah, still one there, glitching out a bit.
Do you have all the item types?
Yeah, I do.
Shit. Okay.
I need more fluid ducts and servos.
Any?
Why are you fighting pigmen again?
Because I'm fixing the problem, so it's not a problem any longer. One of them apparently had a knockback split, and that shit fucking hurt.
Four.
Damn my chest plate, you asshole.
He just wanted to borrow it.
Then I think I threw my torches over the side.
Dumbass.
Oh, no, there they are. I definitely threw my quartz shovels over the side. And that didn't lose anything else. Nah, I ain't gonna cry over lost freaking quartz shovels. I know why I make them. Because they're just quartz. They're everywhere. Who cares? Hi, bitch. That's the other thing I'm missing. Okay, that's a problem. Think I didn't hear that. Cunt. Why is there a butterfly in here?
Flew through your portal.
My portal's underground. I don't have any bees, so I'm not breeding trees, so where the fuck did it come from?
The trees change over in the farm.
So my farm's gonna be making a whole bunch of butterflies flying around.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. That won't be annoying at all. Hey, look. If you take two slabs, you can put them back together to make a plank.
Mm-hmm.
Fascinating. And I got my arrow back, so I can actually use my bow to go deal with that ghast.
How many fluid ducts do you need?
Just make two recipes of them. Maybe just one recipe, but it's always good to have extra.
Yeah, buddy. Let's see. Are you angry? You are. Back up. Back it up. Bad piggy. I hear more angry feet. Who's angry? See you? Yep. Yep, as he throws that guy behind me. That's gonna hurt. At least once you hit the island, so it ain't gonna matter.
Once you hit one of them, you're gonna piss off all the rest.
Yeah, it's a distance thing. Trying to see what distance they're still pissing. When they got enchanted fucking swords, they're really fucking... Like this guy. He's not angry. Yeah, you're fine. What about you? You pissy? Nah, you're good.
Are you walking around surveying the pigment at this point?
These guys are still pissy. Ow. Still got that enchanted sword. Shit, stop doing that. Put these out real quick because I'm about to die again. Told you. That guy's gonna walk up, clock me right in the face with that thing. That shit hurts. Where's my hat? Give me that. Fuck this guy up. Got these strength potions, I might as well use them. And the issue is, yeah, you're gonna be pissed now. Better whack that bitch in the face because he's still pissy about it. He just get over it already.
What?
Hey, why did I get a sword?
Because I had your sword?
Oh, that's right.
I was wondering why I had two of them.
Guys, stop with the cheating shit.
No, she died. I needed to borrow my sword.
Talking to the piggies. Trying to whack me around blocks and shouldn't be able to whack me around. Being a bunch of assholes.
They are pigmen and you did go in there and pick a fight with them.
They shouldn't be hanging around my fucking portal.
This portal is on them. Is in their home.
They should know that my fucking portal takes precedence over their fucking home.
They were there first.
But did they have a flag?
She's not gonna get that joke.
Were they made of
a funny joke?
Were they made of
it is a funny joke.
Rule?
No flag, no country. Those are the rules that we just made up.
No more bullshit.
Bullshit.
I slabbed out around the portal.
So.
Should now be able to come into the nether and not have a face full of pig.
What's wrong with a good afternoon with a face full of pig?
If you still have the dolly.
Yeah.
Next I need to put in a minecart system. And run down this path on a minecart. Just reason. You know what I mean? You feel me?
No, I'm not touching you.
bitch. How you like it? It's okay, Z.
Hmm.
You paid a crackhead $4 to
crack. Yes.
Paid a Okay, let me see it. I know what I want. Fun. This. Here.
Give her credit. She didn't say what.
Or what? What'd you pay a crackhead for?
Take the trash out.
Why'd you pay a crackhead to take the trash out?
Because it had to be taken out.
Which crackhead did you pay to take the trash out?
Hmm. One of them that showed up.
To work?
Mm-hmm.
Why are you calling your co-workers crackheads?
It wasn't a co-worker.
It wasn't a co-worker.
What the hell, Junior?
Just a random crackhead wanting to make 350.
Oh, you can go buy him some trash more.
You know that's what he did with it, too. Apparently the boss was having issues trying to get one of the guys in the kitchen to take the trash out, so when she went to take an order out, the guy walked up and offered. She said, screw it, told him to take the trash out.
Hmm.
I'm sitting back there doing the dishes. She comes back, hands me the back door key, and says, hand the trash outside to the crackhead. He's going to take it out for us. Okay, boss. That's a new one, but okay.
He works a very strange place.
Mm-hmm.
You keep saying that. This is all normal behavior, though.
No. No, it's not. May be for this generation, but it wasn't for mine. Back in my day...
It wasn't normal to pay a crackhead.
Oh. Let me
back in my day, your ass would have been fired for insubordination for not taking the trash out when the boss fucking told you to.
No, no, no. You get a write-up on the wall, you sign it, hand it in. It goes into your folder to never be seen again or mentioned ever about anything.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see how that works.
These idiots hire back people they fired.
Because the boss feels bad.
For the water tank. No... Right?
What?
We don't need water, do we?
No.
Oh, okay.
What you talking about?
I don't know.
Fuck you talking about, Willis?
I thought we needed water.
Why don't my flint sword light piggy butt on fire?
Because that wasn't a thing in this version.
Well... Fix it. Fucking fix it.
I can't. Fix it, Junior. Stop trying to tell me to fix shit in here.
You won't fix shit in there. You won't fix it in here. You won't fix shit over there. Fix your shit, asshole.
Mm-hmm.
Sand. All fucking sand.
Okay, So now the trees,
saplings
will automatically go into the fermenter. I don't know what else. Oh, mulch. We'll have to put mulch in there. But then the fruit juice will automatically go in to the fermenter. Apples go automatically go into the squeezer.
I have a stack of sand already.
Okay. And then where does the fruit juice go?
Pull the lever, Gronk.
I mean, and then we get bio
mass.
Mass.
My ass.
Well, if you wash your ass, it wouldn't be bio.
Something like that.
Oh, and also about your whole that being subordination, you'd be fired and all that shit.
Mm-hmm.
You do realize I work at the store, I had to explain to the boss what the fuck insubordination was, right?
I don't fucking doubt that, Junior.
Okay.
While back she was trying to do write-ups, looked at me and asked me what this would count as. Can't know what the hell it was, but like, they ain't doing what the fuck they're supposed to do, and you told them to do it. Insubordination. They ain't fucking listening.
What's better, ethanol or, oh, it's the same shit.
Ethanol is better.
No, do I want the fucking refinery or the still?
Still.
Still.
Okay, we need a still.
Probably more than one.
Awesome. Pretty sure I just watched a fucking zombie pull a shovel out of his ass.
Because I think in GT2, I had two of them because I was making so much so fast.
Mm-hmm.
Well, here's an idea. Start the process and see how much you got. Why didn't I bring a dog? Out in a fucking desert, trying to dig up sand, gonna fight off the fucking zombie apocalypse. Why have dog? I ain't gotta deal with the bullshit. Also, I know there was just a zombie right over there a second ago. Where the hell did he go? He should have been here by now. Zombies behind schedule.
I don't think zombies go on your schedule.
Hello, yeah, motherfucker.
Time frame to keep here, and he ain't keeping up.
Hi, Zykor.
Hello. Not that he said hi to me, but...
You are not the requested zombie. Go get your friend.
Alrighty then.
Zombies thinking they could pick up on me. Zombies are not ninjas. Unless it's a ninja zombie.
You say so, Junior.
What?
A ninja gets bitten by a zombie, he turns into a zombie ninja.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you want to play? Okay. Let's do this. Motherfucker. Hey, look, I'm looking at you. Hi.
All right, that Enderman. Does it. I cannot think you... of one.
Enderman.
I cannot. Would you shut up about the Enderman? I cannot think of one zombie ninja movie. I'm calling Hollywood and complaining.
Mm-hmm.
It must be daylight outside.
Constantly remaking a bunch of bullshit. I have yet to see fucking Bruce Lee fight off zombies.
Oh, no, it's raining.
It's kind of hard to see Bruce Lee do a whole lot of anything anymore.
We must not have lit up down there at the bottom.
Fine, Jackie of... Chan.
What?
Kind of hard to see him.
Down here.
Do a whole lot of anything right now. You want to try again?
Where you have your rail carts?
Wherever the Karate Kid was.
Machio.
Man, MC Machio fight off zombies.
Ralph Macchio. And yes, that one is still around.
Yes.
That is an block of emeralds.
Oh. It looked green. I thought it was a creeper.
Oh my lord.
You thought so too.
Cause you thought so. And then I'm like, wait a minute.
Where the hell did they get a block of emerald?
No, an emerald ore that I didn't mine yet.
Well, Crazy, you have to understand what Tamara was doing while you were off gallivanting dogs around the countryside. She might have a little bit of creeper PTSD.
Yeah.
To be fair, I did say it was a bad idea.
Hmm.
You're the one that insisted she liked the place.
Well, do tell me she doesn't pretty. Like the place. She likes it. She's just
super central.
Not a big fan of the inhabitants of the region.
Nope.
Junior was trying to take one on a boat ride.
Yeah, but he didn't pay for a ticket.
You didn't pay for a ticket.
We got a couple arrows in the face. Oh, it's crazy.
What?
I learned how to make my own pasta sauce.
Cool.
It was actually unintentional that I figured it out.
How was that?
Didn't realize I didn't have enough.
Hmm.
Almost done making spaghetti last night. Realized I didn't have another can of sauce. Hmm. So I thought about it and improvised like a good chef.
Your friend's back, Crazy.
Oh, I see his little black ass. Get over here.
That's racist.
It's an Enderman, it's not a human.
That's an African Enderman, thank you very much.
Shut up with that bullshit! It's an Enderman!
It's a Native African Enderman.
I tell you about the dude that lost his fucking mind over Greg's April Fool's joke. He called black bronze African American bronze. Dude fucking... Dude lost his fucking shit calling Greg some woke ass motherfucker. His stupid ass bullshit. I was like, dude, it's an April Fool's joke. Relax. It's nothing to get that serious about. He also spells steel STEAL. He's not calling you a thief, jackass. It's a joke. Relax.
That is plain retarded.
He also calls bismuth bismuth, because he swears that's the way I pronounce it. Iron is spelled iron. Because that's how Andy pronounced it. Molybdenum is spelled Molly, is called Molly B, because, well, some jackass refused to call it molybdenum for a long fucking time.
I wonder who.
I couldn't figure out how to pronounce that shit. It's weird.
You're weird. You know, that's when you're great at building shit. You're literally running across the one fucking wide cobblestone runway holding a fucking potion of fire resistance.
What are you looking for?
Obsidian.
We don't have any.
I noticed. I gotta go get some, apparently. Can you... Do we have 4 gold?
The thing is, they did give me a gas tier. So if I wanted to, I could go ahead and make the healing potion.
Healing or
make a golden apple.
You're gonna make a healing potion with a gas tier?
Ain't that what does it?
No. That would be a regeneration potion.
That's healing. I didn't say a health potion, I said a healing potion. It is health. That's healing. Fuck off. Why do I not have a fail fucking correct yet?
You're an idiot?
technically, I did have a bale of sand. That's what I just built up, technically. But I don't need a bale for sand no more, because right now it's going to go down and whatever the fuck else I want it to be.
Yeah, Crazy's a bit rude. She sits around staring at black men. Only the tall ones, though.
I can make a comment to that, but I will not.
Look at that. 20 sand. All that travel stone in there got me while I was gone. Meanwhile, I got fucking 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, like 10 sacks.
Mm-hmm.
Not waiting on that bullshit. Fuck off.
See, the thing is, you don't wait on it. You let it run passively while you're doing other shit, and then it'll be ready.
Yeah. Fuck that. I'll run down there and just grab the shit. Be done with it.
So would Fortune or Silk Touch be better?
For what?
What's your mining?
Diamonds.
Fortune.
What I'm doing with it.
I don't have enough, what you call it?
Levels?
XP, yeah.
How many XP do you need? Make the blaze
slash zombie farm like I did.
I need a zombie farm.
Really stupid.
What? We had one on the last one, too.
You know, I'm talking to this damn pig. He's an idiot.
Who are you, but we don't complain?
Bull. Fucking shit.
I said, oh wait, maybe we do.
Why am I breeding the crazy spies? I just thought about this. These are crazy spies. Why am I fucking breeding them?
Because it's crazy.
Because I'm going to eat them. That's why.
What? No!
I'm going to slaughter them and have pork butt for dinner.
Alright, before I go out there,
not allowed. Take a look.
I want to take fruit juice. Apparently, there's no bucket form of fruit juice. If I want to make biomass out of fruit juice, it means I need a fermenter. If I want to make the biomass into the ethanol, means I need a still. So, first off, I need a fermenter. Which is going to be a lot of buns.
Better watch talking about that shit.
I have enough levels to make a fortune, too.
You get in trouble talking about stills around these parts, jackass.
Do you want me to make it?
No.
Okay.
As long as I'm using it for medical purposes.
Mm-hmm.
Whiskey's medical.
Mm-hmm. You want to try to get that past them when they find out you got one? It's cough syrup, really.
Yeah, it's for the pain. It helps. Touch me. I dare you.
How many?
Idiot. They're always dumb enough to fall for that.
I got two recipes right here. Where are you?
Upstairs.
Upstairs.
I never have copper again.
How the hell can you not have tin in this pack?
We're gonna need more service.
Oh my god, it's just not cooked yet.
Hmm.
I did it all processed. Speaking of processed, I need to go check on my farms real quick. Grab some more wood. Get them in these coke ovens. Get them doing what they need to be doing.
How many servos do you need?
One. I would say four. Okay, so do I, to automatically input peat into the tree farm, do I have to use a hatch?
That's how you put stuff in, yes.
So I have to create another hatch.
Why do you have to create another one?
Because there's one on there, but I'm using it to pull out.
Mm-hmm. You're not answering my question. You're telling me what you're doing. You're not telling me why you think you need a second one.
I can do both.
You can't do both off the same one?
I have to mine my space out one more so I can go up beside it.
Kind of how that works.
Yeah. But it's outside.
Okay.
But
so you should have built it right.
A cliff, which I just fell the fuck off. Crazy. Dumbass.
I'm not saying a word.
Don't you dare. Hey, Tamara! Oh, she's already. Only this block cannot be there. Just that one block. I guess if we.
You gotta get that mulch flowing.
So if I finish that tunnel today, one of you two want to be nice and loan me a manganese for about a week?
A manganese?
Mm-hmm.
No.
It'll keep us. It'll keep us from having to go to the end so soon.
I don't want to go to the end.
I know you do.
Can you reach that hatch now?
Yep. So now, let's go here.
I seen that asshole. Fuck off.
Burn through all that charcoal already?
Right.
Holy shit.
I'm gonna start giving these pigs a fucking sword. They're gonna stand around this damn gate. I'm gonna put their asses to work. Killing all these damn zombies that keep showing up.
Servos.
Thank you. So that's on. Which we'll take peat and put into there because this is going to be our peat. What makes our peat? And then the servo here. Here, so I don't know where that one went.
We now have apples and saplings.
Well, I put the first stack of saplings in there, but it should have saplings too. Because now I hooked it up. Oh, I forgot. I need... Did I put a servo here? No, I need one more freaking servo. Freaking hate when I miscount.
Okay.
Just go ahead and make two. Because we're going to need one to take the biomass out of the steel.
Can I make a suggestion?
Can I make a suggestion?
What?
Stop miscounting.
What?
Should both of us say it, basically. She still didn't get it.
I tell you, it scares the hell out of me how much you and I think alike a lot of times.
That annoys the hell out of me how much you guys think alike. This is a nice fucking view.
Stop looking at my ass.
No one's looking at your ass.
Here you go, crazy.
Thank you. Isn't that a nice view?
Yes.
Didn't I just tell him not to look at my ass?
You're not here, so how can we look at your ass?
You said you got a nice view.
of the landscape.
Not of your ass.
I have to say, your ass is not the landscape.
Big enough
no,
for it.
Seniors.
Son of a...
This is an overflow, I take it.
Yeah, that's what we transported it up in.
I don't want to hear the shit out of you about it being big enough to start walking to work with me, fucker.
I am not walking to work with you.
That can't do that. The top is where I'm going to power everything.
Then you're going to have to push it from the front.
You can always push it from the back. Some of them like it that way.
Only you. Well, let's not go down if that's the case.
What does he still take? It's just 8 more bronze.
1 bronze casing, 4 pieces of redstone, 2 pieces of glass.
I already looked at it, fucker, you're slow. I got the gears made up. Just need the 2 casings. Just currently being washed through in the kappa right now.
So now we just gotta figure out power. That's about it.
My hope is that once I get done with the rest of this shit, I don't have to worry about doing it anymore. My power will be taken care of for me. I have diesels making up the bio shit, the ethanol shit, I have the coke ovens burning for charcoal and creosote all the time. Hell, I might end up with a little extra pee that could burn somehow. Who knows? Then I can focus on getting the blast furnace built up, because I'll be able to power it easily. Once I get that going, and I'll worry about getting a oil processing worked on, I can start focusing on looking how to make my nitro diesel.
First, we need,
a distillation tower for that.
Says you.
Where are you getting the glycerol?
Make it this one, which I can make out of water and nitrocarbon and carbon and nitrogen.
Cock sucking little motherfucker.
Nitrogen, I can get out of saltpeter. I could totally do it before then.
All right, what do we need for Pete? I think it's sand.
Pete Frank. If you want Pete, you gotta go through Frank. If you wanna go through Frank, you gotta go through Bob. Nobody cares about Bob, so sand, you just walk up, walk him in the face. Nobody cares.
Do we have mulch?
I have 12. I already put it in.
Okay.
Why doesn't nobody appreciate my jokes? I am a fan.
Well, they are kind of shitty jokes.
You know what? I can't even be offended for myself anymore. I need somebody else to be offended on my behalf.
Where's it going?
Come on, that's a funny joke.
Mm-hmm.
In the head.
It might be funny if it wasn't true for most people.
Is it being automatically placed already?
No, because this sterling isn't on.
What makes it fucking funny?
There it is.
Where?
Look. Look inside. It took a minute to show up.
Oh. Okay.
It's almost 6 o'clock. About time to end.
Mm-hmm. No, fuck not. Off.
Why do I get the feeling you don't take me seriously? I'm being, like, totally serial right now.
Fucking cocksucking son of a bitch. Motherfuckers!
I don't
have to travel. He's just having nothing now.
Oh, now we're out of
it's like Tourette's with him.
Which means we need to get this system going because this produces mulch.
Right. Too much shit.
Weird.
Do I need fertilizer for a bog earth farm?
I don't think so.
Yeah.
You need fertilizer to run the multi-farm.
Oh.
There we go.
Fuck off. Why don't you guys knock out a torch? Yeah, one of you knocked out a touch. Huh. There we go. That's better. Walk downstairs, go to my house, and a fucking creeper hanging out with my dogs. They don't stand no chance, bro. My freaking power five punch one bow, though. Keeps him at bay. Just far enough away to kiss my it's dog dash. Ain't nobody want no damn dog dash. Apparently all my regular ash is still up at the farm. And apparently I got 30 some glass laying out there in the damn box, so that's fun.
Okay, so yeah. We can take this generator and move it closer and just pipe the creosote over there to power that stuff. And just power this with the peat after it comes out. What you think?
Or use the peat that's coming out to make one system here to power this and the peat farm. and leave the sterling silver to run the tree farm.
Well, I mean, yeah. But we still have the creosote, too, that's going to fill up.
Mm-hmm.
But we can use it downstairs if we want.
Right.
But it'd get using these right now, is what I'm getting at.
A dumbass.
Mm-hmm.
You're gonna go work with a bunch of piping things? Why don't you take your crescent email with you? Kinda helps. You know, mm-hmm. So you can set inputs and outputs, all that happy shit.
Motherfucking piece of dog shit.
I think he's just having issues today.
Yes, he is.
Motherfuckers.
Do we want to run this system to see if we have everything set up correctly?
I mean, I can.
Bye, Junior.
Shit.
What'd you do?
I placed the fermenter. That's all I did. I don't want to put for us. Essentially, all I did was place my. Still.
We have those.
Just one.
I can make more Anise's pipes.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck you, bitch. Ah. Fuck you, we ain't gotta go to the fucking end.
Can you stop trying to come up with reasons for us not to go to the end?
Now I can stop fucking cussing. Well,
I can't.
Not as much. Fucking want to get this damn stainless steel done so I can make a damn centrifuge so I can get stainless steel. Because Greg's an asshole. You didn't want to freaking loan me some, so I decided I knew where my mine shaft was down here. I'd go searching through the damn mine shaft and looking through all the frickin' crates for it.
I told you I would loan you some. You never responded, so.
I never heard you say it.
Because when you asked, I said sure, and then Junior says no, right after I did.
Well, I ended up going down there, fighting a bunch of damn poisonous spiders. That's what all the cussing was about.
Go ahead and take those off.
Found three of the damn carts. Still hadn't found one. Then I ran into a skeleton dungeon and there was one manganese dust sitting in it. So now I just gotta get chrome. Which means time to make an electrolyzer.
Is that gonna work that way?
That's how we had it downstairs.
I need it two more warm up. Rubies.
We'll see a blue line coming through when it starts, but this has to warm up, I think. The lever wasn't turned on.
Wow.
Yeah, the fermenter.
Nice. It's all working right.
So far. We are making ethanol. Crazy.
Put some gravel. Oh, I need to eat.
Wheat. I got ethanol. Yeah, I just need to get the piping done for everything else. I need to make me a diesel gen, stop burning the ethanol, get that hooked up to an electric engine or two, power everything else, and everything will be honk-a-fuck-a-doy. Though I don't know who the hell's fucking the door.
This is producing mulch, right?
Yeah, I put it, what two mulch it did produce, I put it in the fermenter to get it going to see if it worked, and it's working.
Okay. And where's this ethanol going?
Right now, it's standing in there.
Nope.
Yeah, that'll keep the squeezer full of apples. Fermenter needs saplings moved over. So we can do... we'll bring those and this way.
What is ethanol going?
Well, like depends I on said, where you're I'm putting it in diesel gens to power my shit and some electrical engines to power the rest of the shit that's making. That's what I'm doing with it personally.
Yeah, it's
I don't trust combustion engines.
Bio generator.
That makes RF, I think.
No, but it makes EU, but it is not as good as a diesel gen.
I Diesel Gen says 128k EU at 12 EU a tick. For the bio generator says 128k EU at 32 EU a tick.
Yeah, according to that, it actually makes the EU faster. The same amount.
They must have changed the amounts in this version.
So then a bio generator would be better.
Well, technically, it still depends, because if it's making 32 EU a tick, you can't feed it into the same as everything else, so it'll blow your shit up.
Most things take EU, or 32. Gregtech wise, anyway, I guess.
Yeah, but like I already showed, if you hook up more than 32 to one bat box, it'll detonate the son of a bitch.
I'm not you, though.
No. What you did and what you're explaining now is two completely different things. Bat box will not blow up for you putting too much power into it. A machine will blow up for putting too much power into it. What you did was have a wire come out of your bat box and connect to a machine that was sitting on a generator. So the generator was giving it 10 EU a tick. And the bat box was giving it 32.
Alright, so that will keep the fruit juice supplied to the fermenter, apples, saplings, all that happy shit.
Okay, so we need a bio generator.
Got it. I'm on it.
Thank you. Why, I take an old lady break.
I'd still make a diesel generator because, you know, Gregtech, but. I'm picky.
Gives you a slower burn.
Mm-hmm. And see, that used to be the way it was because it burned at a slower rate, it gave you, it was more efficient. So you got more out of it.
And it's showing ethanol burns at the same no matter what. Get me wrong, I still say kind of bullshit does that, but.
But that's a forestry machine, not a Gregtech machine, so there's not a whole lot that Greg could do about it.
Okay, I'm back.
Welcome back.
Oh, wait, I didn't transition. There we go.
It's crazy becoming a dude.
No, I meant my... where they could see what I was doing. I had my Be Right Back screen on. Me become a dude? No, thank you. I think my husband would have an issue with that one.
You'd hope he would.
No, he would.
There you go.
Why? Is it not?
Because it don't want to.
You know the issue with filling in a fucking cave system?
Takes a lot of time, a lot of cobble.
And blackjacks, that's the top of your hook of it. Okay, trying to jump up fucking item pipes is a little bit on the glitchy side.
Yes, yes it is.
Holy shit. Now, I'm not gonna be dumb enough to do that again. My fucking pickaxe is gonna fight me stuff.
I don't understand why the fluid's not moving faster.
Pressurize the pipe.
No.
Well, then that's why it ain't moving so fast.
It's a duct. Do they have pressurized duct?
Why will I try?
And is that what an impulse item duct is? Oh, that's an item duct. There is no... Shut up, Junior. You make no sense. You did that because you knew I'd try to look it up.
Technically, I was making logical sense.
No. Technically, you were being a pain in the ass.
Well, that's...
Well. Technically, he's always a pain in the ass. But what he's saying is not wrong. A fluid will flow quicker out of a pipe that is pressurized than it will if it's just dribbling through the pipe. That's why Greg has sloshing, or had sloshing in GT5, and that's why in GT6 the fluid goes out across every pipe in the network, in the line, rather than moving from one pipe to another. It equals out across all the pipes because gravity.
It's not even taking the fluid out. Biomass out.
Did sounds she like
rum wine.
It's quite normal.
No. Why is it?
Then I gotta flip over to your screen so I can see what you're attempting.
Why aren't you using the multi-stream thing?
Why would I use a multi-stream? Why would I want to look at my own stream?
I don't know.
I thought there was a way to knock off fucking things if they're connected.
I don't know.
Yeah, kind of the same being an ass.
Now, hold on a minute, Junior. I gotta look and see what the crazy woman's fucking up here.
What?
Okay, what's your problem here?
The biomass in this is not going into here.
Okay, where's your pipe that connects it?
Right there, and it goes back there and goes in. And that's set to ignore redstone. So it should take it in there.
put your tank that's in your inventory underneath the pipe. You dig out underneath that pipe.
Fucking gravel.
Okay, hold up, hold up, hold up. I just seen it. Look at that pipe.
What?
Look at the pipe. Put your cursor on the pipe.
Yeah?
It's not show. Get off the input. Look at the actual pipe. Now look what it says over on the right side of your screen.
Fruit juice, so it's not going in.
It's got fruit juice in the pipe.
Oh, fuck. How did it... Oh. I'm a dumbass.
Oh,
I got it. I know what I did. There we go. I know what I did.
I know what you did, too. You done did fucked up. Okay, hopefully this is the last set I gotta do. Hey! My fucking ass for your opinion on this matter.
Well, she has one.
She always has one, but nobody cares to hear it.
She lives in America. She has her right to free speech.
That's only words for the government, jackass. All the rest of us can hold it against you all we want. Just the government. Junior, would you mute for fuck's sakes? You think it's funny. We all find it fucking annoying as hell.
Very annoying.
Okay, I can't do aluminum yet because that's 17, but I can now do titanium. So now that I can do titanium, now I need to get that right there. So I need to get this. And then I can make my titanium, which means I can then make my rock cutter. But before we do that, I need to make an electrolyzer. Which means I need an extractor. And I see two electrolyzer and a magnetizer. So, lots and lots of steel. Well, actually, this takes iron, this takes iron. This is the only thing that takes steel. So, I need 6, 10 steel.
Can you make another electrical engine?
Yeah, give me a minute.
And whatever we need for Pete to use Pete in.
Pete engine.
Asshole. Now I got a hole to fix. Damn skeleton trying to make me kiss a creeper. Fucking rude.
Yeah, love it.
Not loving a creeper. Went to go smack the damn thing and frickin' skeleton shot me in the damn ass. It was fucking rude.
Can't say he didn't deserve it, though.
No, it'd be better to put it in a... Wouldn't it be better to put it in just the plain generator?
What are you trying to do now, damn it?
Pete!
Yes! A Pete-fired engine makes MJ. A generator makes EU. Which are you trying to do?
Generator, damn it. I don't know what the fuck we're trying to do at this point.
What are you using the peat for?
To run itself.
So then you're trying to run the farm.
Both farms, yeah.
So you need MJ.
So a peat-fired one.
So a peat-fired motherfucking engine like everybody's told you.
I know, but I'm overthinking it.
Well.
My thing. Okay, so that's working.
Right, so now my coke ovens are hooked to the wood. Doing its thing. The apples and saplings are being moved over to where they need to be. So now, the only thing I need is to get the ethanol burned, get it powering these four engines, these four machines, which each seem to work perfectly fine off of one Stirling generator, which produces one MJ a tick. So I need to be able to produce four MJ a tick. So as long as an electrical engine can do that, I only need one, but I'll have to make one and see how much it takes. Once I got that going, then it should be able to keep the whole system running by itself. Now I can now get the charcoal that I need from the chief farm down to mess with it. Except I clearly watched the charcoal leave the barrel. Ah, there we go. About to say, wasn't in here yet. Where was it? It showed up. Shut up. You have puppy malfunction. Yeah. You ain't got no attention today, I know. You just want to sleep with your big old baby. Oh. So if you bottled up the ethanol, you could actually put it in a fuel can and burn had a very shitty fucking way of doing it. Alright, so if I want to make an electrical engine, I need 210 gears, piston, 3 ingots. Alright, very simple to make. Not a big deal at all. And I need some wood. Which I can now steal out of my coke oven without having to worry about it. It'll automatically fill itself. Sweet. That doing? Yeah, it's doing that. That's fine. There we go. Yeah. So that will make piston. If I put it in there the right way. Kinda helps, you know. Yeah. Electrical engine. You produce, you don't say, wonderful. Alright, now, we got the thing, and it can't freaking be picked up with a wrench, because it's an asshole. We got it, then we need to be able to power it. Means we're gonna need a cable. So I'm gonna need my wire mill. The 10. That'll get me a wire made up. Then we're gonna go for now with that biodiesel generator, since apparently it can work just as good as the other one.
Hey, crazy.
What?
Look in the pipes. Box.
Yeah, there's a servo in there.
I just made it just in case.
Okay.
Copper cooked up, some brass, bronze, brass. Six pieces of gold.
What?
What was that?
Silver?
Silver.
Was it you that did that?
Yep.
That'll make up bonds. And I'm gonna need to go get more lead. That's the last thing I need right there. Gonna need more item ducts to move the peat back up into the two engines. That they will work without me having to fuck with them. Currently, they are manual fueled only. Which is not great. Yeah. Biogen. And an electric.
Now, once we get mulch.
Yeah, this squeezer is like the last in to do something.
Mm-hmm. Because the other things are doing it first.
Mm-hmm. I think these pipes are first come, first serve. Until it can't do anything. And then it jumps to the next in line.
technically, for power in Minecraft, most things run on what's called a producer and consumer. Producer is your generator or your engine. Consumer is the machine. The producer does not push power. The consumer calls for power. So yes, the first one closest to it gets what it's calling for first because it's closer.
Yeah, that's dumb.
It's a first call, first come, first serve, first call, first serve, however you want to put it.
Should I make another electrical engine and some sterlings to put on top of this one?
No, I took the mulch out of the fermenter, so it can't do anything. So once the steel gets done with the biomass, it'll start.
With the squeezer.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So, what is next?
Yeah.
What are you shitting about now?
Electrical engines only producing 2 MJ.
Sounds about right.
And biogenerator is filling on power even when I had the electrical engine on. Now the question is, when that energy meter fills, what happens?
When the energy meter fills, then what?
The biogen. Apparently it just stopped working. So, good. No damage.
Yeah, it's just a... just a battery, like the regular generator.
Yeah.
Just an internal storage.
Okay, so I'm going to need another electrical engine. That also means I need 3 more. Found it.
Crazy, what am I making next?
I don't know.
Oh yeah, we're wanting to make a tank, a lava tank, underneath here. Right?
Yes. But we also need the holding tracks to put at the ends, I think.
No, I already made the holding tracks.
You did?
Yes, you already placed them.
No.
Oh, no. Yep.
And then we need the...
two holding tracks?
Yeah, I just need two holding tracks. And then the booster tracks.
I just need one recipe of that.
I don't mind making up a bunch of cells now for my carpenters. Don't need them later anyway. No point in trying to avoid making cells. It is a fruitless endeavor.
Yes, it is.
And then it's, I guess, I think, an EBF, but we gotta figure out how to power it.
Can I make a suggestion?
What?
Hamster wheel.
Mm-hmm. How did I put my bow?
Also, considering the fact... Mother... I'll beat your fucking ass! And look over, and Cinnamon is trying to whip the pillow out from under Lightning by tugging on it with a teeth.
Okay, for fuck's sakes, can we talk about this?
No.
Shit.
Talking's for wimps.
Fucking hell.
Now hold on just a fucking second. Maybe it didn't. I don't know.
Can I borrow your bucket if you have it on you?
I don't have the bucket on me. Where is the bucket?
Quick question. I put this workbench onto the water pipe and had the like cells in it. Would it automatically fill the cells?
I mean, I have one. I just the same GG6. You have one also.
Oh no.
See, I remember something about the workbench automatically working fluids or something.
Yeah, it was GT6.
Damn it.
Do you want the
fucking shit, the whole damn goof troop got loose. Fuck off me, you little bastards.
Oh, I got it.
Okay, I'm gonna say you can fill that and take it over there so you don't have to keep running.
Fuck. Just four times. I got it.
I thought I killed that damn spider.
Nope, it killed you.
Now I gotta figure out how to get out of the house.
Do you not know again, how to get out of your house? Again, you can go for a walk house? With me.
I get you out for a little while.
No, jackass. Would you shut up a minute? Fucking hell. I had to close off this area because I have creepers that keep spawning on my roof like that asshole. So now that I'm here and I have nothing, I have no pickaxe to get through the fucking door. I need to figure out how to get out of the house. Now would you shut up and let a guy fucking out? Let a guy think a minute.
I can't even know that.
I'm locked in my own fucking house. Shut up. Okay, past the creeper. On the fucking roof. I'm putting string on the fucking roof. Or something. Oh, give me all my shit. You cocksucking motherfucking piece of shit, damn spider.
Have you by chance considered a torch?
Have you considered shutting the fuck up? Even once have you considered it? Oh, yeah. I'm not torching up my front lawn like a fucking little queer bait bastard.
But you can put it on your roof.
Shouldn't have to. If I had regular
slabs on the damn thing.
If I had regular fucking Greg blocks, I wouldn't have this problem.
Slab it up, motherfucker.
Yes, jackass. Yes, I'll deal with it. Shut up! I'm pissed off enough right now. I don't need your comments.
I'm a YouTuber. It's my job to sit down and comment on shit nobody wants my opinion on.
No, you're just part of your own generation. I don't have to be a YouTuber for that. Just anybody in your fucking generation.
All right, fine. We'll start a podcast.
No.
No podcast?
No. I've already been asked to do that, and it's not happening.
You've already been asked to do a podcast? What the hell are you talking about?
That was kind of my question.
Today, on today's podcast, we're going to talk about how I annoy everyone.
That was never offered. Thank you very much.
Damn it, Junior.
I know. Let's take a big baby. Went outside. You got water. I gave you chicken.
Shit.
And nothing else you need. Put it down.
That one was taking forever to kill.
He's wearing armor.
Holy crap. That's a big motherfucking slime.
Yeah.
Hello, big ass squishy. Ow. Now that I got just little guys.
And I was doing fine with those assholes till my pants broke. And then my sword broke.
To me, it sounds like you just have a problem.
Yes. Now I fucking go to leave again, and I got zombies up my staircase, and my axe breaks. Apparently, I gotta make all new fucking tools. I broke just about everything. Speaking of big ass slimes, I got one humping my fence over here. Junior can have his fucking Blaze spawner. I got Blaze crops.
Give you a blaze rod, though.
Would you like to bet? Do you got 50 you'd like to put on that?
No. Bet gambling is a sin.
Sure. That's why they play bingo at church, right?
I don't know.
No, they now have bingo halls. At least 10 years ago, they had bingo halls.
They play bingo at the lodge.
Most Catholic churches still have bingo.
There's all kinds of things wrong with Catholics now.
Well, there is that, but
I mean, them priests like little boys way too much.
No. Fuck you. No. That has nothing to do with Catholics. That has to do with predators that are masquerading as priests. Those men are not priests.
I like my story better.
Now, you like your story all you want, but it's fucking wrong. No man of God would do that to a child.
Fish traps.
Tracy, are you going to give me a job to do?
Blast furnace.
I got a job for you to do.
What's wrong with this thing?
I don't know what thing.
Industrial blast.
Well, the steel says it's missing resources. It has biomass. Mm-hmm. It only has to do it a bucket at a time, so that's why. But it still has 600 some fucking ethanol. Currently, the biogenerator has none, yet there is a pipe going from one to the other that is turned on.
That was God, not you too.
Do you have a different fluid in the pipe?
Shouldn't be. Not even registering there's anything when I look at it. That was working. I just had to park it in place for some reason. The then there's the whole that this thing has apples and is not really doing it. Neither is this, really. I'm being realistic. How much MJ does it still take?
I don't remember, but pretty good amount.
So not like one.
No, it's definitely not one.
So I need more engines, is what you're saying.
Yes.
Junior.
Hey.
Question.
Answer.
Have you tried the new ketchup Doritos?
Nope.
They're ketchup-y, obviously. I couldn't find the mustard ones that they're supposed to have for a limited time.
Uh-huh.
Me and the kids like trying new chips.
There's a difference. Trying new chips and eating ketchup on a Dorito.
A ketchup-flavored Dorito.
Cause you're too lazy to get ketchup out of the refrigerator.
Weird enough to put ketchup on a fucking Dorito.
Yeah, there's that.
Do you want french fries? Why don't you just, you know, go get french fries?
To be fair, the only one that really cares for them in the house is the mini-me.
That would make sense.
Well, I think Dad likes them a little bit, but not enough to... Every time she comes in the kitchen, she grabs a handful. I suck at fishing. This needs to be like... I give up. I can't fish to save my life.
That would be a weird way of saving someone's life. I'm gonna fish to save my life. From what? Hunger?
Damn. I guess so. I mean... There is that. That's a fucking butterfly.
Yeah. So I have that electrical engine hooked to that. That'll run the squeezer by itself. I got one electrical engine hooked to the fermenter and the still together. Because technically that should do it, really.
Look at the tree pig. Ah!
So until the still has 1,000 biomass, it won't run. Which means it shouldn't take power.
Oh no, these machines take power 24/7.
Just gonna be an asshole.
Well, Buildcraft pipes will blow up if they get too full of power. So therefore, the machines consume a little bit of power, even when they're not running, to draw from the pipe so they don't blow up.
Son of a... I didn't look at you! Fucking... Ugh.
Yelling again.
Mm-hmm. She thought it was funny when I died.
It was. Fucking black.
Yeah, but you got your ass kicked. I like how you fixed that.
What?
Oh, let that one bite me again.
I said nothing. Ow! Hmm? Fucking white motherfucker. What? I'm all inclusive here.
Turning into an equal opportunity asshole.
You hit me one more time. She has spent a lot of time around us.
We tend to have that effect.
That we do.
I really want that Enderman. But I have no armor, so I can't really kill it.
Ah, come on. Go up there, tits, and do it.
You see what happened last time? I died.
You weren't looking at that one.
And I don't need to grow any more ticks.
I was just going to say, I do believe she don't need to grow anymore because her family already likes to show them off in pictures.
Did you just accuse Crazy of having an only fan?
No one wants to see my fat ass on an OnlyFans website.
Crazy, we need copper.
Okay, Tamara, you're full of eggs.
Okay.
Damn, she's full of.
Flapping.
She can't slap me, then she won't get a summer home built. She'd have a summer deck.
Ain't that what you get when you go on vacation? A little summer deck? Come on, that was funny.
No.
Tell you what, I know the perfect video to show you. Remind me of that. I'll show you how dumb that joke was.
No.
Show you some freaking deck sealant.
Then see how he likes it.
You guys are gonna be on your own here pretty soon.
Oh, come on, why would he like because of the one? Now you'll want to quit early again?
Back is fucking killing me.
Thanks. You ain't ever gonna get anywhere.
We do have farming we could do, though.
I'm gonna go mining for a bit.
Crazy?
What?
And we need to come fill out this to-do list.
EVF. Gotta keep you busy for a while.
That it will.
I have industrial blast furnace.
And all the casings for it.
Mm-hmm. What level is it best to find copper on?
You know I don't answer those kinds of stupid questions.
Sure you do. How evidently this level.
Just go up a little higher.
Oh, look, you there. Someone, no. Where's my...
Alright, so Squeezer's got enough power to ferment a field at the moment. Fermenter and still are functioning. Go with that. Went ahead and gave the Squeezer its own personal engine. Because I need it running constantly, giving me the mulch. So it has its own personal. And I got the fermenter and the still hooked to two together. I could go ahead and separate them. Thinking, should I? Or should I leave them hooked together? So instead of just having two each, they... both together have access to four if they need it, you know?
I just crashed.
Stop doing that. Nonetheless, as of right now, I'm producing enough ethanol to keep the bio generator full and its battery full while running three electrical engines. Keeping the process of making the ethanol running. So it is making enough power I could siphon off a bit if I wanted to. But as it sits right now, it is enough to power itself and have a little extra. And the farms can power themselves by the peat production. It's got enough peat there. Now the only thing left to do is get the carpenter a way to power. Honestly, since I'm probably not going to run it constantly, I'll probably just bring down a Sterling, hook it up, then just throw a stack of saplings in it every now and then. Whenever I want to turn the carpenter on real quick to make me some more stuff to put in it. Other than that, the rest of this should all be pretty well good. This guy got an item pipe ran to the back of the peat-fired engines and this bell, so they'll keep both them full. I'm gonna need more item ducts to get that done, which means I need more lead. So I'm gonna need some power from those. Get my jackhammer up, grab my pickaxe and go mining for a little while, I guess. I need lead. Yeah, the question is, do I want to use my diamond pick to do it? technically it is faster. And I can easily repair more levels if I wanted to. Or just use some power. Use this jackhammer that's not really fast at all.
Holy crap. They're Endermen. They're not Endermen. The piggies in here.
I need quartz. Let's take my diamond pick into the nether and grab some.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do.
Take a diamond pick into the nether and mine some.
I wouldn't say, like, a diamond pick, but...
we all good? Yeah, we all good. That's a lava level that's above the lava. I don't have blocks on me to build up enough right now. You have some good bluestone right there waiting for me when I need it. I don't want to mine past my tunnel that way, because that's headed towards the crazy area. I'll stay on this side towards my nether fortress. This is a great way to get experience, I'll tell you that. Coming in and start fortuning up a bunch of fucking quartz. Now I can use the quartz to mine up more stuff in the overworld. I wonder how I got up here. I do legitimately wonder why I used those though. That's a weird. Good way to tell I did it though. Weird. Yeah, that's just a little over a stack of quartz. Go up at least 3 times just doing that.
Damn it, bitch! Hold still!
No, I got shit to do!
Fucking gas.
Gotta lead it.
That's not my style. Crazy, don't know how to do that. Oh, you know what? That's dangerous. Let's not do that, Crazy. Stupid. Stupid is, a stupid does. Gotta be gas, all kinds of gas around my portal.
Cause reasons. I need to teach you what a straight line is, what I need to do. Holy shit. kind of fucking bullshit you got going on around here? Knackle.
The hell was me that?
Wasn't me this time.
Hey! No, it's a crazy damn one.
Not kidding.
It's the damn cat! Fucking irritating the dogs. Spatting at the dogs. I wasn't kidding about what? The gas near my portal?
Mm-hmm. You're all over here. Very rude, too.
Yes, they are. Someone shot a gas. Is Junior over here?
Mm-hmm.
You got a gas
here. I owe you a favor. Figured I owed you a favor. I'm still in the area. Could help you out a little bit.
There's all kinds of them fuckers.
Yeah, I killed 3 or 4 of them. You got a frickin' pigman riding up the lava spout. Fuck. First time I've seen that one.
It happens from time to time.
You good now? Swim.
Yeah, it's nice and quiet. Thank you.
Yeah. So do us even. That and learn what a straight line is, will ya?
No.
Holy shit, this has got to be the most wraparound bunch of bullshit fucking tunnel I ever seen. How the hell do you even get back in the summer?
Shit! Oh. Fuck! Damn!
What now?
Lava.
Help, Kim.
She about to die in lava.
Hi.
Woo! That was...
I told you about coming in here without a freaking fire resistant potion.
I'm done. 37 nether quartz is enough for now.
Speaking of, I can't take this pain anymore.
Alright, so apparently we are done for the day.
I'm thinking my back to my base week.
Hopefully next week somebody won't make an appointment at stream time.
Also, we're not doing anything tomorrow either.
I go pay the other doctors fucking doing
good. No. No, I'm going to Jabby's graduation.
When is he graduating?
High school.
No kidding, that's an actual graduate. So you tell me he's graduating the 9th grade or some bullshit, I'm gonna call. Well, bullshit. Hey, that's the biggest bunch of bullshit I've heard lately.
You graduated
from the 5th grade.
Fuck. I got drugged to your cousin's kindergarten fucking graduation once.
out of graduation.
He's like, excuse me, why are we here? Because she's graduating. No, she's not. She's finally going to school. Kindergarten don't even count as school. All right. Later, guys.
Yeah. So I've got